Hello everybody, welcome back to the second part of Legit Builds MC, and today we are working on terraforming our land to make it flat, so I'll be able to mine it later to make a basement. This is the land what we did previously, and I'm going to show you a small video on what we did last time. I will probably cut out of my voice so you can do it, getting a little bit better quality of it. This episode we are going to mostly clear out this area, maybe do some little bit of terraforming in this area, and eventually clear out this area, and then I will try to make it flat by adding dirt into the gaps so it looks so even like this. And today's episode is going to be a long time lapse because I'm not going to talk through it all like I did last episode, which mostly somehow made it for like 19 minutes long. So anyways, let's get going. Hi guys, where I am right now is my farm outpost, like I did on the last episode, and I probably going to wait around 10 episodes before I release the first episode and this episode, and then I'll probably be going back, to this area, and hopefully it'll be awesome. Anyway, I'm just going to plant these seeds. I am going to speed this up this time. Right now, what I'm going to do right now, I am going to terraform this area, make it nice and flat, and then I'm going to throw in the little details like this in with grass or dirt. So anyways, let's get going. So first thing I need to work out is this is flat. This one I don't want. Everybody, this is not related to the build in any way, but I just like to film this little section. From the last update on my sugarcane farm, we didn't do this. Well, just letting you know, we have done it, so, and eventually I'm going to see how long I can of this, all this, and also plant it over there. But hopefully it does not take long. Is that all done? Well, it's sort of done. And once this is done, it's like a small bonus clip, to be honest with you. So without further ado, let's speed up. Also, the song and title on this song, of this video is going to change every so often, because I want to pretty much let everyone know that there are good artists, good people on YouTube that need support, and I'm here to make it happen. So even if I like starting out YouTube, so let's do it. So let's